In this video, you will learn the key elements of the user interface in ADONIS. The ADONIS Start page offers you quick access to the models you have most recently opened, as well as to your favorite objects and models. You can switch between a thumbnail and a list view as you like. While working, you can choose different scenarios from the top left drop-down menu. To create a new model or object, click plus new. To access the Explorer or enter a specific search, click plus find. In the Explorer, you can view and manage all models and objects you have access to. Open Quick Access to see recent models and your favorites. Use the search function to quickly find what you're looking for. You can refine your search by applying options and filters. To run analyses, create reports, and view different dashboards, click Analyze. Need to focus on specific items? Use the state filter to show only models and objects that match the selected states. The navigation options at the top right let you quickly switch between opened views, making it easy to go back to what you were working on before. Head to Help if you want to access the user manual, tutorials, webinars, and other resources. The user drop-down menu enables you to change your password, switch the language, set your user preferences, and log out. Click the Home button to get back to the ADONIS Start page at any time. Have a look at the ADONIS Online Help for more information.